Good morning, Parkville. Welcome back to PTV News. My name is Eric.
My name is Maya. Today is Wednesday, January 11th, and it is an A-Day.
And my name is Gracie. We've got a new trivia segment plus a bunch of club announcements and other reminders coming up for you today. Stay tuned after the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
PTV would like to give a special birthday shout out to Andrew Griffith and Kyra Rideout. Happy birthday to all of you. Sorry if I got your name wrong.
Are you an artist or musician? Do you enjoy performing or simply supporting the arts? If so, you should join us at the Coffee House on Wednesday, February 8th from 3:15 to 4:30 p.m. Performance submissions must be under 5 minutes and be school appropriate. Please message Ms. Zimmerman with any questions. Students interested in performing or attending should complete the Coffee House information form by Wednesday, February 1st. See the post by Ms. Zimmerman on Schoology for the form and more info. A few copies of the form are also given to each homeroom, and there are extras in the front office. We hope to see you at the Coffee House.
Green Team is meeting today. See Mr. Poofrey in room 224 with any questions. Again, Green Team is meeting today.
Attention on chess club members. The chess club meeting for today is canceled. You will have your next meeting next week on Wednesday, January 18th. Message Mr. Stone with any questions. Again, chess club is not meeting today.
Honor Orchestra meets this Thursday until 4:30. Come prepared for seating auditions. Send your recording in advance. See Ms. Zimmerman with any questions. Again, Honor Orchestra is meeting on Thursday.
Builders Club will have their next meeting on Friday until 4:15. See Ms. Zimmerman with any questions. Again, Builders Club is meeting on Friday.
The student council is going to have a letter of the day. For each day this week, as the letter is announced each day, try to guess what the word is for the week. On Friday, we will reveal the word and how it relates to student council. Today, the student council letter is another E. This time, E is for empathy. What does this word mean to you? Monday, we had E. Tuesday, L. And today, we have E again. So with our E today, you may know what the word is. We now have ELE. What could the word be? Stay tuned tomorrow for the next letter in the Student Council saga.
Speaking of the Student Council, they are hosting a door decorating contest, similar to the Haunted Hallways door decoration contest. Homerooms are encouraged to design their door with a winter theme. The competition ends on January 27th, so you have until then to decorate your door.
Student Council is also hosting a Spirit Week next week. Think of it like Festive Fridays, but every day. On Tuesday, the theme is school spirit, so wear school colors on Tuesday. Wednesday, the theme is pajama day. This one's simple, stay comfortable in your favorite PJs. Thursday is twin day. Pick a friend or a group of friends and everyone matches. Last, we have Freaky Friday. This one is a good one. Students are to dress up like one of their teachers, and the teachers will dress up like the students. We'll continue to remind you of the theme each day. We hope everyone will participate in the Student Council Spirit Week starting next Tuesday.
Are you missing something? A hat, glove, coat, lunchbox, or binder? Well, then you should check the lost and found located in room 119. It is really piling up with stuff. Anything not claimed by the end of the month will be donated to the winter gear collection box. The PTO is hosting. All winter gear will be given to BNDs, Baltimore Love, to distribute to those in need in Baltimore City. Donations will be picked up by the PTO on Friday, January 27th, so make sure you claim any of your lost items by then.
Attention all 8th grade artists. The PTO wants you to design a t-shirt showcasing the Parkville Middle School spirit. The winning design will be selected by the votes of your fellow 8th graders. Please note that the designs are limited to 3 colors or less. Check the post by Ms. Farzana on the grade level Schoology group for more details on how to submit your design. Submissions are due by January 27th, so get those designs in.
Our special segment for today is a new pop culture trivia segment. Feel free to play along in homeroom and see if you can get the right answers. Check it out.
Hey guys, it's Gracie
and Genevieve,
and we're here today with a special segment about pop culture trivia.
So let's get into it.
We're here with
Hannah,
Peyton.
So we're doing trivia, and the question is, what are Kim Kardashian and Kanye West's children's names?
Stormy.
Are you?
North Saint. Palm.
Yes. Yeah. And then this is city.
Oh. Chicago!
Yeah. Today we're here with
Mr. Zajac.
And we're answering trivia questions. So the question is, what is Thor's hammer's name?
I really don't. I'm never gonna get the answer. I don't know what the answer is.
It's Mjolnir? I don't really. Mjolnir? I don't know how to say it.
Mjolnir?
It's like, yeah, I think so.
Mjolnir.
Today we're here with
Kamal
and Everett.
So today we're doing trivia. So the question is, who is the most followed person on Instagram?
It's probably Kylie Jenner. Kylie Jenner.
Okay.
What's the name? What's that girl on TikTok?
Like
Charlie D'Amelio?
Yeah, Charlie D'Amelio.
You both are wrong. It's Ronaldo.
Yeah,
Ronaldo.
Ronaldo, yeah. And now we're here with
Justin.
The question is, who is the most followed person on Instagram?
Hold on. They're Ronaldo or Kylie Jenner? Hold on, wait. It's Ronaldo, right?
Yeah!
I know my Ronaldo stuff.
See?
Good job. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.
Now let's share back to the anchors.
I can't. Just say something. Just start.
Well, that was cool. Well, that wraps up our show for today. Thanks for watching from everyone at PTV News. My name is Eric.
And my name is Maya.
My name is Gracie. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Stay expeditious, Parkville.